Toronto and Motörhead, the Bomber Tour. A heavy metal meltdown. Put your speakers 1 inch on either side of your head. Turn everything to number 10. Motörhead, perhaps the most dangerous rock and roll band alive. The real thing, the iron fist in the iron glove. Lock up your animals and get your parents out of the house.
Motörhead, okay?
Go on, Dad, you tell.
Groovy. Cool. Sure of ourselves. Big. Virile.
Handsome.
Vicious, but fair. We're in Toronto. I don't know why. It must be the concert. It was the concert. It's the concert. Hello.
around. Let's hear some noise! I can't hear you!
That's a bit better. So this is Canada, eh?
Thank you. preset. The only thing I know is that you gotta go.
This one is dedicated to, I'm looking for, she'll do. These two, perfect. It's called Jailbait.
You know you're here backstage. You're jailbait. Man, I just can't wait. Jailbait, baby, come on.
Whoa.
Season made me like this name. I don't even care to ask your name. It's enough to know you feel the same. You're jailbait, and I just can't wait. Jailbait, baby, get down. One, two.
This one, I'm very sorry, but I didn't write a song called Canada. But Canada is in it.
I do mention the fact that you have to bring your own crystal up here. Oh, what's he doing? Oh, I see, just a bit harmless horseplay. This one is called America.
I don't need no time for prayer. Don't say no need prayers for me.
all the ballroom dancers in the audience. This is dedicated to Greg Yard of the Motörhead Appreciation Society of America. Poor bastard had all his t-shirts taken off him by your wonderful customs. I've been in trouble with them before. This is called Capricorn.
We'll be right back. very late at night. Don't you tell me, shove it. You know you might as well run it. It's a bunch of glass, don't let them crunch you down.
Good evening, Toronto. Make a fucking noise. Come on, let's hear you. You ain't as loud as English crowds.
Another drink, another race. Another drink, I'm going back. My woman's leaving as she said. But I'm looking up.
This one is a very old one. It's dedicated to me and Eddie, because Phil's had one already, right? And, no, he still ain't back. Fucking St. John's Ambulance won't even give you an aspirin in it. This is called No Class.
Left to do, fight the bullets.